So yes, you know it is time for the Bath and Body Works semi-annual sale. They have so many different lines of fragrances, body washes, all those good things, which I was surprised this year because normally when we go, they're all organized on the shelves, but for some reason they put them all in tubs. So you have to dig through there. Maybe they want us to find something we were not looking for. They have the Christmas fragrances, they have the winter fragrances, summer fragrances, spring and fall fragrances all out. My favorite is the Sunshine Mimosa. I will say, I love the fragrance, I love the bottles, I just love the presentation and color of the lavender confetti daydream. Oh my gosh, it's like a pleasant little cloud fragrance, I guess you could say. But they did have a lot at the one I went to. I could not find the fragrance spray that went to that bubbly rosé, and I will have to say that sounds and smells very good. But I fell in love with these happy vibes, you know. Anything that's a vibe, it just makes me feel great anyway. But they had a lot of those in stock, so I did stock up with those. On those, I went with my daughter. We had a little mom-daughter day at Bath & Body, so we did get those. They had a few items that were 3 for $7 on the trial, so I had to get those. These were my favorites, the bubble gum and strawberry soda. I have to say, those were the top two fragrances I had to get. Now, as you see, the men's collection, I just love the packaging on that island. The flowers, the green and orange, it just does something for me. So of course I had to pick those up for the men in my life. But they did have bar soap. They actually had the cologne sprays in the bottle, which they normally don't have any of those out, or they don't have them left by the time I get there. Now, these are the relaxation fragrances and things, so they had a lot of those. They had the bars, they had the scrubs, the cream. Stress relief is one of my favorites, that, and I just love those. The relaxation body wash. They had a lot of different ones. I went through there, I couldn't decide, so I made sure I just got some of each one. We'll decide when we get home. But they did have a lot of those, like I said, and I enjoy just going around shopping and buying new things anyway. Now, those are the hand soaps. So, of course, they had a ton of those. But when I tell you, not only do they smell good, oh my gosh, the packaging. I could just sit them out on my front porch. I don't know why. Just because I can. Just because I want to. Just because they look great. And they smell great, of course. I could not decide on which one was my favorite when it came to the hand soaps. So, you know what I did. Yes, I just picked up some, my daughter and I, and we're just gonna go with the flow and see what all the scents are, because I did not have time to try all of those scents out in the store. But like I said, they're gonna be great. I'm using them in the kitchen, I'm using them in the bathroom. I don't know. I may even have them in my car just because I may need to wash my hands somewhere. Look at this packaging. Isn't it just beautiful? I just love the vibrant colors for the summer in the field. Not to mention they had a lot of candles on sale. I didn't get to those today, but we did get some things. And don't forget, look on your emails, or if you receive coupons by mail, you do have a $10 off coupon of a $40 purchase. So until next time.